But this is a beautiful tune. It was actually written as a song from a woman pining behind her man. The name of the song is Black and Blue. But back in the 50s, Louis Armstrong changed a few of the verses, and it became a protest song against racism. It's a beautiful song, and one of my favorite performances of it is Louis Armstrong in Africa in Ghana back in 1956 or 1957. You see him singing to people. There's 100,000 people at the concert, and there are 50,000 on either side, separated just by 5 feet of rope. And just weeks before, if you don't know the history, they were at war. And you know, they called a truce near in attendance at this concert. And it's like, wow. And Louis Armstrong dedicates this song to the Prime Minister. And it's amazing that, of course, they did a concert, but this song, it just goes to show you something about the power of music, and particularly that of Louis Armstrong in that time. But it's like a song that talked about the things that we were dealing with here in the United States and there in Africa, and they stopped the Civil War to attend a concert. So without further ado, we give you our rendition of Black and Blue.
What is it?
got no friend. My only sin is in my skin. Oh, what did I do to be so black and blue? I picked up my little slide trumpet and I played it by. What did we do?